prescription that you never ended up taking. One moment, would you flush it or take it back? Yo, prescription's ready, your sick pulse is thready. Those pills are in your hand already, might be deadly. You take one, and in the long run you'll be feeling steady. You take the pills, but you don't know how many. You put them down, and then you vow to take them out. You're looking at them now, expiry dates run out. And now you're thinking how you might just throw them out. And then you scratch your brow, quick return them now. Walk back to the pharmacy, who can dispose harmlessly? You can know with certainty, do not hurt yourself and refuse. Leftover pills as a crew, who's dressed in white, and they knew that you'd be back with a few. Leftover pills, no excuse, plans for taking fell through. Any left, take them through the pharmacy, it is true. You know, that's where they take prescriptions back again. You can go kick back, and then the medicine cabinet's not a place for you to forget.
Those pharmacy pills, prescription was taken, you left them forsaken. You better never flush them down, you only take them back. Do not throw them in the trash. Pharmaceuticals, poison, and drinking water. Those bottles of pills, prescription was taken, you left them forsaken. You better never flush them down, you only take them back. Do not throw them in the trash. Pharmaceuticals, poison, and drinking water.
You share all things. Fred is sick, hands are shaking. You're here to help, get him taking pills retained. You had this last week, a little sick streak. You seek to tweak and cease your friend's disease, and so you hand them over, and then you think you ought to ask them if they're allergic, and tell them where you got them. Do they know how to take them? No, they don't know. The bottle's tipping back. There they go, God only knows. They paid dollars for help that you offered. They go home feeling like they are a goner. They hold the throat as they behold the whole problem. Go to a pro even though you don't wanna. The old date on that dose was gross. You sold most and pushed product. The home for those poppin' to go to depot. I suppose you know better than the pharmacy's home that it almost.